Mayor, you raise your right hand, please. You solemnly swear the testimony you're about to give is the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, the help of God.
Now, Mr. Mayor, will you state your full name, please?
Out of our success in circumventing them, I have abundant reason to cherish the blessings of our democracy and to resist with all my strength any effort to undermine it. I join with this committee in every determination to safeguard the precious freedom entrusted to us. Policy regulating employment of communists in private industry. It is my belief they should be denied sanctuary of the freedom they seek to destroy. Communism is based upon a doctrine inconsistent with American liberty. It advocates destruction of the system of free enterprise under which our industry has achieved popularity among the freedom-loving peoples of the world. Our hatred of communism is the primary function of motion pictures is to bring entertainment to the screen. But like all other industries, we were lending every support to our government in the war effort. And whenever a subject could be presented entertainingly, we tried insofar as possible to cooperate in building morale. In the back for our then ally Russia. I am proud of the motion picture industry. I am proud of its record in war and peace. With press and radio, it shares today a solemn trust to preserve our sacred freedom of speech and fight with our every energy any attempt to use that freedom as a cloak for subversive assassins of liberty. Well, we haven't had that problem in our studio. I heard Mr. Warner testify this morning. He says he's had it, but I can't say that I've had it.
Well, I understood you to say that it's impossible for them to get material into the pictures because you have a number of readers and other individuals that are that are always checking on it, that you yourself recently observed some information that might be, although under the circumstances of the writer, it obviously wasn't. Now, what I would like to determine from you is, what do you think will happen in a period of 5 or 10 or 15 years if these individuals keep on infiltrating one, two, or three, or four, and at that time we maybe won't have individuals that can keep this information out of the pictures?
I'm just hopeful, like I told you, Mr. Smith, in California, that perhaps out of this hearing, our Congress, recommended by this committee, will have legislation that can be no question to give us a policy how to handle American citizens who don't deserve to be, if they are communists, to get them out of our place.
And to seek to destroy this free American government that has afforded them their opportunity and has given them a place in the sun and positions of power and affluence.
My own opinion is, Mr. Congressman, I've so expressed many times in discussion, I think they're cracked. It can't be otherwise.